Viking Village is obviously Viking because we're all Norwegian, started everything. Going all every day of the week, unloading fish, getting boats loaded to go out fishing with ice, fuel, water, hydraulics, etc. Everything has started with this sickness. We haven't missed a day yet. Boats still coming in, unloading. People still have to eat. So the virus affecting Viking Village didn't really affect us very much.